So what I'm filming on is the Samsung S10 Plus. It's very good for low light conditions. My Samsung S8 is not very good for low conditions. I will do some test footage with the cob, which I'm using as a light source now. I can't have it in my face, mate. It's just horrible. It's horrible having lights in your face. I normally have it at an angle. Anyway, you can put it on a tripod, actually. But I haven't got a tripod. I haven't got a tripod. Should I put it on a tripod? Try not to spill that beer, shall I? No, there's bugs out there. Put that in my boot. Let's try something. It's got a screw at the bottom. I'll put it on a gorilla pod. I have four. 1, 2, 3. Oh. No, I left it in the car. What is it? Okay. Yeah. Right, let's put it on a gorilla pod. These little handy little ones are quite good. But they do snap off. I think this is the one I fixed. Might be. Yeah, if it does break, you can sort of clip it. You can sort of slightly fix it by putting another cup on there, but and you've got to be a bit gentle with them. They're great for putting on mini branches. Right, let's try that. Look. Right, so I'm going to put it on my... I'm going to put it on my... there. Let's see what happens. Still in my face though. What about here? Bit better, isn't it? It's like not directly in my eyeballs. I need to get out that. That's what I tend to use for my phone when I'm watching something before I go to bed. Another one. I should have another bit of pot here somewhere. Oh no, no, it's in my grey one. Another gorilla pod is in here. My height is actually my utility. I've got earphones in there. I think I was going to do some editing in the car, I think. Oh, so I bought a new set of earphones. Where's my beer? That's a bit better, isn't it? Like sideways. Cheers. Right, so what I'm going to do is drink this and then I am going to tidy up here and I'm going to showcase the my new sleeping pad, which is a climate one. Yeah, I'll do that. Just do another video. Like, comment, subscribe, share another video.